What's going on, you guys? This is Will here, and welcome back to LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. So, we are now on The Empire Strikes Back. So, we're going to be more... After we're done with this episode, we're going to be more than halfway done. So, yeah. So, yeah, last time we beat A New Hope. So, yeah, I'm excited to get into this one. So, a lot of people, most people would say, I feel like a lot of people would say this is probably the best out of the movies. Okay, a long time ago, galaxy far, far away. All right, let's see if I could read this in time. All right, Star Wars Episode 5, Empire Strikes Back. It is a dark time for the Rebellion. Although the Death Star has been destroyed, Imperial troops have driven the Rebel forces from their hidden base and pursued them across the galaxy. Evading the dreaded Imperial Starfleet, a group of freedom fighters led by Luke Skywalker has established a new secret base on the remote ice world of Hoth. Or is it Hoth? I don't know. The evil Darth Vader, obsessed with finding young Skywalker, has dispatched thousands of remote probes into the far reaches of space. Okay. Whoa. Okay, I actually don't really remember this movie that much. I know this is the one that takes place on this snow planet for most of the movie, I think, right? I actually don't really remember this movie too much, I'm gonna be honest.
No sign of life out there, General. The sensors are in place, you'll know if anything comes around.
I know it's cold, R2, but Princess Leia is very concerned about Master Luke's whereabouts. Exactly, we need to find Captain Solo and tell him that Master Luke has yet to return. Captain Solo isn't in the hangar, then he must be in the command center. Now, follow me.
Okay, Oh, no way. I'm almost at a million studs. Sorry. We're almost to a million. Oh, we're rich. Okay. Yeah, I do kind of remember this, actually. A little bit. I remember, I think Han Solo ends up going out to save Luke. If I'm not mistaken. Alright, sorry, where am I going? Wait, what's the point of that?
I beg your pardon, I know exactly where the command center is. I am just taking the scenic route.
This better be important. Me and Chewie are getting out of here soon.
All right.
Excuse me, sir. Princess Leia is wondering about Master Luke. He hasn't come back yet.
He might have forgotten to check in.
Not likely. Are the speeders ready?
Not yet. We're having some trouble adapting them to the cold.
So we'll have to go out on tauntauns.
Okay.
Those signal towers. If we recalibrate them, we can boost Luke's comlink signal and triangulate his location.
If you say so, General, let's go.
Wait, what's this
Many
flag for?
Great and small reside in these planes. Some friendly, like our Tauntauns here, and some not so friendly.
Oh, great. Did you at least check the area for the not so friendly ones when you arrived?
We were as thorough as we could be in conditions like this.
Fantastic. I lose an arm, I'm blaming you.
Alrighty.
Hey, you think we can get this thing working again? Those cannons could be useful.
Scout droids. Great.
We can't let them leave the surface.
What? You want a piece of me?
Peter? Well, kind of.
Okay, we could ride this. Oh, wait. Oh, I see. Oh! I know. I want me studs. Can I? Okay, I'm a little confused. Okay, let me... Okay, maybe there's another way to get across? Are these things worth it? Is riding these things even worth it, or is it further to just... Is it faster to just run? Okay. How do I get up there? Oh, of course. Of course, let's... Okay, that's not gonna work. Oh! There's a gate there, I didn't even realize that! Okay, where am I? Do I want this here? So I could, Go. It looks like I can make a ladder to get back up. But why would I need to get back? Why would I need that ladder? Just as like a shortcut, I guess. Okay. Oh. What? Good. I can make it. I guess I can't. Okay. That's okay though. Oh wait, can I? Right. Are you guys that big of jumpers? Excuse me. Excuse me. Oh, nope. Watch this, guys. I'm gonna do it. I watch this. Watch this. Watch and learn, everybody. Hop! Jump! There we go. That worked. If I dismount in midair, that worked. You're there? Oh, you little...
Play nice and hand it over.
Oh, great. I can't shoot him? Would you just break for me to build? Okay. I want a magnet? Do I want a... I'm guessing I want the magnet first? Okay.
I'll be a gentleman and let you climb up this one.
Okay. I'm up. I'm up. Okay, I was gonna say, I don't think they're, what am I doing? Okay, that, I'm guessing, got...
That wasn't my stomach, by the way.
Stay vigilant.
That's one down, but the signal's still too weak. Let's find some more towers.
Let's indeed.
I'm here too.
All right, next one.
Thanks, Rican. Keep warm.
Gee, thanks, Princess.
Don't worry. It's easy to get the cold shoulder out here.
Oh, so you think you're a comedian, huh? Break.
Okay. What am I doing? Okay, we just gotta shoot these out of the way, kind of. Is that it? Oh! Bad idea. Okay, so now I can go across here. Okay, are these ones gonna move? Guess not. Oh! Oh no! Is this... Oh no! What's going on? It's about to tip over! No! No! Okay, where does this want to go? Looking great.
What is that?
A wump. And our reason to be hasty.
Whoa.
Let's get the last one. Luke's still out there somewhere.
Okay. Wait. Which one's LT? Hold on. You know, I'll just switch to keyboard and mouse for a second. I don't really know what I'm doing. Okay, so... Okay, so I kind of just looked it up because I kind of wasn't really sure what to do. Apparently that's what I was supposed to do. I don't know how I would have figured that out.
To recalibrate it.
Got you guys to take, I got you to take care of real quick first. There a reason that's there. Whoa! Oh. That must be where this comes in. Missed it, but that's fine. Up, 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 and up. That's three. Last satellite done, I think.
Tower's up and running, and it looks like they've already triangulated Luke's position.
And what are we waiting for? Let's go find him before the weather gets worse.
Uh-huh. Oh. Whoa, hello.
Luke, you in here?
Luke? Oh. Oh, he is. Just reattach his arm.
Luke.
Ben?
You will go to the Dagobah system.
He's a snowman.
There you will learn from Yoda, the Jedi Master who instructed me.
Ben! Ben!
Luke!
Ben! Ben!
Master Luke, sir, it's so good to see you fully functional again.
Thanks, 3PO.
Well, your worship, looks like you managed to keep me around for a little while longer.
I don't know where you get your delusions, laser brain.
Laugh it up, Buzzball.
Princess, we have a visitor.
Stormtrooper, are those pizzas?
Always thinking with your stomach.
Stormtrooper pizzas.
An Imperial probe droid.
I didn't hit it that hard. It must have had a self-destruct.
General, there's a fleet of Star Destroyers coming out of hyperspace in Sector 4.
Prepare for ground assault.
My databases are overflowing with new hints. It feels awful.
Not a problem.
The Empire's coming. Get those feet ready and head out there.
I could use. Yay, I have a character with a lightsaber again.
The heavy transport ships will leave as soon as they're loaded. Only 2 fighter escorts per ship. The energy shield can only be open for a short time, so you'll have to stay very close to your transports.
Let's get out of here.
The ion cannon will fire several shots to make sure that any enemy ship can be out of your flight path. When you've gotten past the energy shield, proceed directly to the rendezvous point. Understood? Good luck.
Not in great condition. But we can fix it. Right, R2? Great.
Yes, we can.
Fixed. But we'll need a new wing if we're gonna fly out of here.
Can we, build something out of these bins? There we go.
Did it. Time to get out there, R2.
Indeed. Okay, so we gotta fly away, and so this is the one where we go. So this is the one where we meet Yoda in the swamp. Isn't that right?
We have spotted Imperial walkers.
Echo Station 3TA.
Go, go, go!
You're really heating up out there. Still feels pretty cold to me.
All right, what am I doing?
We got some AT-STs and snowtroopers looking a little cold. Let's go warm up. Copy that, Rogue 2. Great job.
They're trying to destroy our power generator. Stop those
AT-STs. Oh.
We need that power generator.
functional to power the B-150 planet defender. It's the only weapon we have powerful enough to hit that approaching Star Destroyer.
Well, let's get him. God darn it. All right, where am I going? What, did I go out of bounds? I want that stud. I also want this. Thank you. Whoa. That's right, we have to like tangle them. We can't just take them out. We have to actually like tangle their legs or something. That's right. Okay, hold on, hold on. Okay. Oh, we're flying in. I see what we're doing.
Come on, fall.
Ah, this is hard. Okay. Okay, let's try this again. Are we really too close? Come on. Boom. Okay. Come on. Oh my God. How do I do this without... I'm trying to take these things out, but I can't. What was that? God, this is probably the most I've ever struggled with this game, I'm gonna be honest. Oh my God! Whoa! Okay, I'm gonna be using keyboard and mouse. See if this is any better. Q, okay. Oh my god, finally! Yes!
Good job, Luke! You did it!
Thanks, Leia. Thank you. Okay.
Luke, do you copy? It's getting bad here, and we got 3 more AT-ATs heading our way. You have to bring them down.
I'll do my best.
Get ready.
Okay, this part is a lot easier with keyboard and mouse, actually.
We might actually survive this. Don't sound so surprised.
I don't really like using keyboard and mouse when it comes to Lego games. So that's why I've been using controller, but yeah. For those of you guys playing this on Steam and are using a controller and are struggling with this part, use a keyboard and mouse. It's so much easier. Okay. That leaves you. Oh, no. Oh, gosh darn it. Stop! I swear, I have not been this... I swear, this is definitely the maddest I've been at this game so far. Okay, thank God. Oh no. Uh-oh.
Code signal.
Wait, is that Darth Vader?
Oh, come on, that's it.
And get to your transports.
Ah, run for your life!
Transport, this is Solo. Better take off. I can't get to you. I'll take her out on the Falcon. Come on.
But where are you going? Come back!
Battery 80%.
Guy.
I ain't wasting any more time. Let's get to the Falcon now.
Is it still in the hangar?
Well, it ain't the cafeteria.
Alright, guys, I'm gonna stop this video here, you guys, because this has probably been a long video at this point. But yeah, I'm gonna stop this video here. Thank you all so much for watching this video. Hopefully you all enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like, subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys.